Hey guys, welcome to Happy Coding for Everyone channel. What will you learn from this video? Arithmetic operators, comparison operators, logical operators. Let's start coding. Let me comment them out first. We need to create two variables for our operators. Let's say 10 and let be 2. Let's start with addition operator. Console log a plus b. This is addition operator and semicolon. Let's save it and have a look at it. You see guys, we see the result. Let's have a look at subtraction. Let me copy that one and paste it and let's make it minus. And let's save it and have a look at it. You see guys, a minus b equal 8, as you see on our browser. Let's have a look at multiplication. Let me paste one more time. And we need to put a star. And let's save it and have a look at it. You see guys, the result is 20. Let's have a look at division. I need to paste one more time. And we just need to put slash sign. Let's save it and have a look at it. You see guys, result 5. Let's have a look at modules 1. We are using percentage sign for that one. You just need to add here and save it and have a look at it, 0. That sign is giving us the result which remained from A divide B. In this example, we are dividing A to B. And remainder equals 0. Let's change one of our variables. Let's make it that one 19. Let's save it and have a look at it. You see guys, we see 1. Because when you divide 19 to 2, 1 is remainder number. Let's have a look at increment operator. We are going to increase one of our variables in this example. A equal plus plus a and console log a and semicolon. We save it and we see 20 because our variable 19 and we are increasing 1 and we are having result 20. Let me copy and paste one more time. And then let's have a look at decrement. We need to use double minus. Let's save it and have a look at it. You see guys, we see 19 because we are increasing our a variable here. Let me comment them out and let's save it and have a look at it. We will see 18. You see guys, this is 18. There is another way to do that. Let me show it to you guys. Let me comment them out too. We just need to put our variable name and plus plus and semicolon and console log a and semicolon. Let's save it and have a look at it. You see guys, the result is 20 because our variable 19 and we are increasing our variable. We can apply the same things to decrease our value. Let me copy that one and comment them out. We just need to put minus minus. Let's save it and have a look at it. You see guys, it is 18. We will use all those things when we start the statement section. That's all for now. Thank you so much for watching it. See you in the next video.